Hi guys, this is going to be something very interesting. I'm literally the, I think the first
Might
race.
Be the one that thinks the bandit ring.
The first race, new combo, new build, BMW Z4 GT3, circuit of the Americas. Week 13, fun race. I have literally had, I don't know, five laps on this track. See, that's week 13. And my frame rates are pretty shitty. Thank you, sir. That's even weird for week 13 standards. Should I say, this track, this car, I can't say anything yet, at least about the car. I don't think I will like this track too much. Made two laps, oh my god, I didn't know about that. I see I'm very well prepared. Horrible frame rates. Uy. Slow corners. Great exit. the baseline setup is extremely understeering. I literally try to get into a slide, could do it. Close to a cut close penalty. Like I think all the other GT3 cars and a couple of other cars, this one has traction control since this update. But as you can see, you still can spin it on power. Actually, a lot of things to try in this update. The sounds got updated. And as you can see, the UI. The user interface. You can move things around now, which is great. Incidents. P6. Or the schedule system. You have 4 seasons per year, each one 12 weeks. And in between them there is so-called week 13, in which you don't really have, you have official races, but not many of them. The rest of them is just fun. So no safety rating, no I rating. In effect, yeah. As you can see, the racing is quite different. too late. Or not. Pretty few front axle yet in this car. Also false feedback is, I don't know, maybe it's the track. Can't really feel the curbs, nothing. Fun. There's only 8 cars left. Great. Well, what else to talk about? Can't tell you anything about the oval content because into that. That doesn't mean I don't like it, but I haven't tried it yet. Really, you can cut this much? Huh, interesting. But you can't touch the thing on the outside, the green stuff. No, I don't want to finish last. I mean last of the cars to finish. To actually finish. Forget one important change, at least to me. You can adjust the driver camera up and down and yeah, basically every direction, I think. Yeah, it's a race. Still have to adjust a lot of things with this car. For example, the rev limit for the sim shift light in my phone. It's actually too high, I think. It's so close before the rev limiter, which actually makes a neat sound by now. After this update, I like it. Seconds away. Thank you. as Empty Box has put it, just another boring tilkadrome, and I have to say, it's just trying too hard. I mean, it's trying to be a racetrack, but it just isn't. In my opinion, of course. Seconds left. Oh, that was definitely too late. You see, the moment you come over the crest, you have no grip on the front tires, and thereby no braking performance anymore, and no turning in. It feels like it's designed to be that way. Really, really designed. Tracks like, I don't know, Moss Corner in Mosport, or Oak Tree in VIR. It's something completely different. It feels like a corner here, it feels like, yeah. Somebody designed it on a desk. Well, I'll get used to it probably. Maybe one day I'll really like it. Track is the west configuration, I think. What can I say about the car? Not much, actually. I don't have a working setup yet. I mean, this is baseline with adjusted front anti-roll bar. And brake bias. I think it's cool. I think I like it. It really feels a little bit like a mixture between the roof and the McLaren somehow. Pretty sure it isn't understeery by nature. I force feedback is probably a problem of the track, not of the car. I haven't tried it on another track yet.
That was too hard.
Seems my only opponent is out of the race.
Incidents.
mad if he was left anyway. Yeah. BMW Z4 GT3 at Circuit of the Americas. New content in Eyes of Iris. You see it first here, maybe first, but pretty early. Yeah, the race itself was, apart from the first couple of laps, it was quite uneventful, I have to say. Oh, by the way, this is the limiter sound. Cool, isn't it? It may sound a little bit too loud because I've tuned down the engine noise in most of the cars, but only because I turn up in, for example, the Spec Racer, because the Spec Racer engine is very, very quiet. So, like this, all the engines are about the same volume. That's why I do that. But as a side effect, I can hear, for example, the tire noises are louder than actually they should be. The track, yeah, I've said I think all I can say about the track by now. For now, I should say. I have some frame rate issues, as I mentioned. I have to check this, especially in turn one. I'll edit some outside replay footage so you can see the car. Hey, it's my pit stall, sir. Oh, this was my pit stall. Oh yeah, you can paint wheels now, as you can see. Looks cool actually. Thanks for watching, guys.